Hello guys, today I'll show you how to bypass any Samsung Galaxy FRP lock without PC, without Talkback setting. Now, I will show you an exclusive method for FRP bypass. So for this method, follow my video step by step. Now, I'm go to back setting. First of all, you need to insert a SIM card, which SIM card number you know. So this is my another SIM card I already connected. Then network come, also I will connect it Wi-Fi. Then need another phone. This is my another phone. Now final process I will showing. Now I am trying to SMS in this phone. You need to use this push SMS. This special SMS service too, you can bypass FRP lock. So where found this APK? You can download from here, FRPTOOLS.com, click here and click download this APK. You can download from here. Don't skip any part. Now I will open this app. Click here. Also click here. Type YouTube website. Now put here YouTube website link. youtube.com. then type number, which number SIM card is already inside this phone. Now and type here for SMS in this phone. Now send WAP push SL. Click here, send, message sent, OK. Now see here, now click here, click OK, then open YouTube. OK, now click this icon, logging icon, and go terms and policy, click internet. You can also click Chrome, click Samsung internet. So clicking Samsung internet, OK. Then click cancel and type here this website, click go. Okay, then go here, all FRP bypass APK download, scroll down and download this APK FX launcher. FX launcher APK click, then download this APK, download it, start. Now click bookmarks, click cancel, history, download history, wait for download complete. Okay, when download is complete, then click install, package installer, click OK, click setting and turn on unknown source. OK, then click to install. Now click open. Okay. Need to go setting, scroll down and go lock screen and security, scroll down, go other security setting, now click device administrators and unmark this, deactivate. Okay, now go back apps. Now click three dot icon, click show system apps. Okay, now scroll down, okay, now click Google account manager. Now click disable. Now click back. Now again block and disable Google Play service. Click disable. Okay, now go back. And open any browser, Chrome or others, no problem. Now I'm clicking Chrome, click accept. Now you need to one APK for install, so first of all need download. Now go this website, click go, scroll down. Now download this APK, all J series FRP tools APK, all J series FRP tools APK. So download this APK, click continue, click allow, click OK. Now click here and go downloads, downloading start, wait for complete. Okay, download okay, click open or click here. Now I'm clicking for install. Now click setting and turn on unknown source, click OK. Now click next and install. Now installing in process. Wait few seconds for installing. Okay, install okay, then click done. Now again go back and go again setting and click cloud and account, click account, add account and click Google. Okay, now you can put here any Gmail account which Gmail account ID password you know. So now I am putting my Gmail account. Okay, this is my Gmail account. Then click go. Now put here password. For password, okay, now click next. Click agree. Okay, fine. Now show this. When show this, that means your login is okay. Now again go apps and scroll down again apps, then click disable. Also click here show system apps, that means which apps is disabled showing. Now click disable to click enable. Okay, then again enable this. Okay, now go back. Now restart phone. Click restart. Wait for complete on. Okay, when turn on, then click start. Then click next. Then click next. Agree. Now wait few time. Okay, account added. That means our bypass process is done. Click next. Okay, now click don't restore. Not now. Scroll down and skip. Skip. Now click finish. Okay, click later. Now bypass is done. So guys, our final FRP bypass is done. If you like my video, then don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.